came a long ways to be here. Come on, man. Shit. I'm nervous. Oh, shit. Listen, I got in here and I got to ask you something. Do you think you got enough one-way streets here? I'm not used to this, man. The problem with your one-way streets is you can see where you want to go. You just can't get there. There it is. Here the fuck I go. Wait, I'm coming back. I'm coming the fuck back. No, I got it this time. Shut up. I know where I'm going. Daddy. Oh, shit. What the fuck happened? I'm on my way to Brooklyn now. I didn't know where I was. And you got, listen, y'all highways, how do y'all deal with it? Y'all got the kind of highways make you sit in your car, make you want to get out. Fuck it. I'll walk the way I'm going. Think I'm taking this shit. I couldn't believe it. And you got the arrows. The arrows are for the stupid people. Arrows tell stupid people, come on. You got to go this way. Come on now, you got to go this way. You got people here looking at the arrows like they Christmas lights. Make you want to get out your car. Walk up to their car. Scoot your old ass over. Where you want to go? Come on, I'm going to take you. I can't use my car. My car's on fire because I've been idling behind you for a day and a half. Put your teeth back in your mouth. You got old men here in the cars. They just glad they breathing. You look at them. You know I'm telling the truth. You got to roll your window down. You can't blow them here. Go! It's green. What's that? The thing are you waiting for? And you know how we are. I mean, white people freak out when they see us in the rearview mirror. Don't go when that light turned green. What would we do? We just freak out. And I've been stopped all over the country. Illinois state troopers drive around six in a car like they're a hockey team. Get out with bazookas, automatic weapons if you black. Get out the car! How could you put so many black people in one car? You blacked in there like Haitians. Get your ass out of there. Frank, put that donut down. Get your fat ass out of here. You never know. Anybody been through Georgia? I was going down to Georgia. I was going, and my car got scared before I did. And you know Georgia state troopers, when they pull out on you, they pull out on you. You don't even know. It's just...